Can you talk a little bit about working with Ben and what you think makes him such a great performer?
Well, he's I think you know the phrase method actor, where you, but I don't know if he'd call himself that actually, but he's certainly. He is in the moment, he's in character, he's sparking off you, whilst at the same time managing to be a sweetheart. He's really supportive and kind to me, and he said, well, you've got a really difficult job, mate, you know, I mean, and we'd go outside for maybe a cigarette or something, and in the days when I smoked, and he was incredibly kind, but then suddenly in character, he'd sort of scream across the set at you as Tarkin, and oh, God. No, he was a great great person to work opposite, and I was very grateful to him. He was great, and I was called in for one of the many reshoots, and he came in especially to do a line off camera to support me, which I thought was very decent of him.
Yeah,